Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer and welcome back to Path of Exile. We last left off after I reached the crypt in Act 7. So I have to go through here to get some sort of map that is apparently made from, if I remember correctly, made from Maligaro's entrails or something like that. Apparently there is a Trial of Ascendancy in here as well. Gauntlets. Sockets on them. That's weird. But I'm pretty sure I've seen that in another game as well.
Fear gnaws at the entrails of the faithful and the faithless alike. Fear of the unknown, fear of the future. An empire requires leadership that can assuage those fears through example, through wisdom, through strength. An emperor lights the way through the darkened caverns of uncertainty.
Trick. quite enough damage to make it worth bothering to avoid them all. I mean, if I get stuck in them, yeah, they're gonna do a shitload of damage, but when I'm just moving straight through, they don't do enough damage for it. Majestic plate. Damn, that's some nice armor on those things that I'm running into now. I mean, these things obviously not as much, but on things like where it's just straight armor, yeah, they're getting pretty damn high. The armor on those is getting pretty damn high. Or like that, evasion rating 700, that's fucking insane. Yeah, no, there's no way I'm gonna be able to do it.
Hello. Go with courage.
So that all may find you when the night falls.
That's two, and then I need one more here, it looks like. I can't believe it took me as long as it did to realize to watch for items with six sockets. Though I don't think I was seeing any of them before that, but I wasn't watching for them either, so I might have, and I just didn't notice it. Hatchet. Oh yeah, I've seen those before. I was like, have I seen one of them before? Didn't sound familiar, but yeah, I've seen them before. Are those stairs just gonna lead me to that? It's gonna be one of those things, I bet. I bet that's what it'll be. pretty sure that said that the contained items had extra sockets, so I might have... Something might have dropped with 6 sockets from that. I just gotta watch for it. It's got 5. For a second there, I forgot about those things.
Greetings. Keep your life to your own.
No, I don't. That won't work. Never mind. Damn it. That sucks. Right color's just not in the right order. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get those, to get the helmet into here, am I? Maybe if I move stuff a bit. Sucks. Not gonna be able to do it, damn. I was hoping I'd be able to, but apparently not.
Hello. Farewell.
don't see anything with six sockets in here. That's weird. So everything that dropped in here has a duplicate here somewhere. Oh, that is weird. That is so weird. Looks like it could be an app, but it's not made of entrails, so I guess it's not the right one. I'm almost positive that's what it was, right? It was made of his entrails. He did a lot of damage there. It's because all of their attacks hit me all at the same time. Thank you. I'll make a new one of those. That one was gonna die anytime. Is that? Why would that be a thing? Like this one I can understand maybe being some sort of really weird looking animal or something. But that's two people attached at the spine. That's not normal. That's not something that would have just happened by nature. I think it's cool. If you zoom in, you can actually see these items laying on the ground, and they've actually got the appearance of what they are. I mean, I know in Diablo you can do the same thing, but it's just kind of, I just don't remember in Diablo if they've got the actual appearance like that or what. I mean, I know they do to an extent, but it's just, that's a cool little detail. Might as well head to town before I continue.
I imagine it was no easy feat removing that abomination from its tomb. The horrors that must still lurk beneath the fell shrine. Well, I suppose you'll be meeting abominations aplenty where you're going next. Place that map upon Maligaro's reverie device, and remember, hope for the worst. At least then you'll be partially prepared for what's to come.
Nice. Honestly, I like that. Hope for the worst, then you'll at least be partially prepared for what's to come. I really like that. That's cool. Wait, I've got 8 of these. Why have I been keeping them and not using them on this stuff? Oh well.
Hello. Keep your life
then
to your own.
Keep these things. I'd rather keep those if I could, if I can help it.
Let me tell you. What was one is now two. The strong find greater strength in numbers.
Oh boy. You will encounter an area where powerful monsters are duplicated. Lovely. That's what I always wanted to find. Fuck. That's always what you want to find.
Hello to you, great dreamer.
Silk.
We have woven a tale together in days past. Perhaps we shall again. We make mighty stories, you and I. And now I have a daunting task before me. The last in my great journey. Near to us, cast in shadow, a monster awaits. Black Death is his name. A beauteous eight-leg, twisted grotesque by the master of these loathsome halls. I wish to give this eight-leg the merciful peace he deserves, and to save what is still beautiful, the elixir that only Black Death can make. Please, will you find him? Kill this Black Death. Take the eight-leg's venom for me. I may be fearsome warrior, but Black Death's master has made him into a thing more monstrous than even I can best. Who knows? Perhaps Black Death is too strong even for you.
Okay. Oh yeah, I read that. Maligaro Sanctum. So is that where I put those pieces for that, for like the sacrifice at dawn thing and all that? Is that where I would put those? Oh boy, this is the place where I'm going to encounter the powerful enemies in pairs. Lovely. What the fuck? Okay. What? Wait a second. No, that's not cool. That's not cool. Lightning resistance is 21%, so it's not zero, but they killed me faster than hell anyways. So what would happen if I put this one in here? Absolutely nothing, apparently. Lord. Let's hope I don't run into any fire in there. So there's literally a limited number of portals for me. Oh, that's not very good. I'm running into fire. So let me check something here. It does.
Greetings. Remember to live.
Journey well.
I'd have to go to a different act, wouldn't I?
There you be.
Remember, humanity needs us.
Of course I would. I'm not gonna do that then.
This old mind shall remember.
If I've got fire in there, it's probably better not to go for the high lightning resistance then, because that reduces my fire resistance. I can if I can find. Hold on a second here. I've got 7 of those. What do I need to pay to get those, or can
the
I not
spirit
buy
hunts
those?
With you.
I can buy them, but I need 4 of these, really?
If you can.
Since I've got absolutely no fire resistance right now, might be better to put fire resistance on something. So much for that idea. I guess I'll just have to go with what I've got then. I can't imagine it making me go and get a new thing if I run out of portals. I don't know what it would do. Maybe I'll just pick up the yellow items from here on out then.
Farewell.
Just got done saying I'm only gonna pick up the yellow items and then I go and pick up the blue one. Oh, or of course if I see one that's got six sockets, I want to pick one of them off. But that's probably not going to happen. The area a bit more before I touch that. I'd like to actually get one of those things. I was kind of looking forward to running into the prophecy that I just got, but I really wish it had happened somewhere other than here.
What was one is now two.
Yeah, at least it didn't double the bosses. That would have just been fucked up. I know they wouldn't do that, but just saying it may have been a possibility. After all, a boss would be considered a powerful enemy. But like I said, I know that wouldn't have been a possibility. They wouldn't have done it, but still, it's a good thing. Not looking forward to seeing what happens when I die next time. Because I know I'm gonna die again. To redo it all, don't I?
Hello.
Crap, that's a huge increase. Hmm.
Greetings. Till next time, shall we keep, Savior?
Yes? Go with the spirit.
I don't need to have the increased duration on it. I just want that bonus damage. That's going to be helpful. I can always try for the increased duration later on.
Greetings. Keep your life to your own.
I'll leave this here so I can actually try for that later on. Let's see, I gotta start over, don't I? Of course. This place is going to be a pain in the ass. Attacking way faster. That's probably where the increase in damage came from, is the faster attack. So that is a huge increase in my attack speed there. That I can always pick up. Those don't take up much room. Thank you. I get hit by that, I've got no chance. Those things fucking suck. thought for sure I was gonna die for a second there. This is reminding me of the last few levels in the original Diablo game where I had to go just very little progress at a time because I would get overwhelmed. Like just barely moving. Okay. Make my way all the way back over there. Hopefully I can finish him off though. Because now I'm just trying to stay away from him so I don't take too much damage. The only reason I got hit there is because I wasn't paying attention. Or I wasn't paying enough attention, I guess. I didn't notice he was shooting that thing until it was too late. I can avoid those if I see the spots coming up around him. I can avoid that attack. And the only one I gotta really worry about is the one where he jumps up into the air. What the fuck is that thing? Okay. I was hoping that once the Black Death thing was dead, there wouldn't be anything else in there, just me and him, but apparently he doesn't like to fight fair. that thing's dead. Now it's just him. Until he decides he's gonna summon something else, obviously. Whoa! What in the fuck was that? That was a tough fight. Because if you fucked up and got killed, you had to come all the way back through. Holy crap.
Our brutal construction nears completion, and now only the wretched Dodri Darktongue remains. Unlike her compeers, who, in undeath, have yearned for the familiar, Dodri appears drawn to the old wounds of calamity. The cataclysm took San, and left much that a parasite like Dodri might enjoy. I shall meet you in San, where I hope you shall make swift and bloody work of that foul hag.
Wait, so was that the end of act? Is that the end of this act? No, because I gotta go through to kill that other guy.
Venom. Oh, great dreamer who has done great deeds. I shall see to it that my queen rewards you with honor and mercy when she rises up to claim what is hers.
What?
Yes. This elixir, so aged and potent, shall be life-giving draught that she sips upon first waking. It is my gift to her. My wedding gift.
Oh, fuck.
Great dreamer. You will be wrapped in silken finery and made welcome at our wedding feast, guest of honor. And oh, what a feast we all shall enjoy. My great journey led me to places of great power beyond even your stories, great dreamer. I am carried on legs and webs and shadows. That is all you can know for now.
Lovely. I have a bad feeling about this.
What? He's intending to make matrimony with Arakali? My word, that's quite a story even for Sil. Yes, I know that name, and the place to which it is purportedly attached. A temple to the north, now in ruins. If Silk intends unholy congress with this Arakali, that is the most likely place we would seek it. Unfortunately, Arakali's temple lies beyond that which now belongs to Ralakesh. To reach the many-legged goddess, you must first draw to some conclusion with the many-faced god. The end of learning is the beginning of death.
What you tell me of Silk, this I understand, though I do not want to. I have spent many nights pondering Silk's journey, why he has stepped from the spirit path. Now I know. He has walked into the eight arms of blind lust, Arakali. Silk is a warning to us all. He is trying to take the short trail to greatness, to the story Spirit has made for him. Silk tries to steal his story, but now he holds only a lie. Please, you must find the place where this Arakali sleeps in her web of shadow. You must stop Silk before he wakes her, a mistake that we all will come to regret. The Spirit tells me this is so.
One less twisted intellect perverting our world. There is still much to be done, but at least we can rest easier in the knowledge that Maligaro and his foul creations will trouble Rayclass no longer. Here. I know that you and Groost didn't see eye to eye, but I'm sure he would have wanted to recognize this deed. It's the act of a warrior, after all.
Oh boy, that's quite a bit better than what I've got.
Farewell.
One more item for me to work on getting to the point that I can use it. Okay, well that's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.